Hello YouTube, this is DJ Dink. Welcome to my YouTube channel, TouchGeese50. I'm playing City Bus Simulator. Let's get right into the career mode. Level 1. I'm just gonna pick a typical white man. Let's play. As you can see, it's loading. Oh, there's a paid advertisement. This mission looks easy enough. Just gonna go forward a little bit and turn right. And I'm gonna hit the brakes and turn this way. And as you can see, two convicts coming to my bus. And they take the back seats. I'm gonna close my doors and I beat the first mission. Let's go to the next level. As you can see, I'm very good at this game. Ignore that dead pedestrian. Stop. We're gonna reverse into the bus stop. Make sure. Why won't you let me beat the game? Okay, the game's broken. Good. It's always nice. Let's just take a little joyride then. Okay, minus 25 gold. Using some gold. Okay. Let's load up these pedestrians. Close our doors. We beat level 2. Alright, let's go on to level 3. Alright, let's just go forward. And we're gonna take a left turn. Alright, I just ran a red light. My bad. I didn't actually know that was a thing I could do. Just hit all these guys. Them up on my bus now. Alright, we got three pedestrians, and we're all going straight to the front of the bus. That's great. Let's close our doors and beat the mission. We only got 625 gold this time. Max level.
No matter where, no matter when.
Mission for this episode of City Bus Simulator. Just go forward and take a right turn. Alright. Let's take a smooth left. And let's pull into this bus stop. And hit a few pedestrians just for old time's sake. Loaded two white men into the back of our bus. Let's close the doors. Alright. Let's take a left turn. Turn left and let's take another left. So far, so good. Let's take a right turn. Slow down. Not sure why I just lost 25 gold there. Alright, I did it again. Nice. red light and killed a pedestrian. So not that big of a deal. Let's just keep going straight here. Right. My two pedestrians are really angry at me now. They're screaming like girls, so can't blame them. Alright. There's the bus stop right there. It's boring. Well, I missed the bus stop and ran over the pedestrian. He'll live, I'm sure. And let's unload our pedestrians, or load up our pedestrians, whatever. Alright, we finally got a black man on our bus. And that's the end of the mission. We got 700 gold that time. Minus 50 driving penalty. That's the end of my city bus simulator. This is DJ Nick. Subscribe to the radio. And goodbye.